It's 6 a.m.
Welcome back. High school football season is underway, and that means Eyewitness News is kicking off our Pep Rally Fridays.
Our Lauren Hensley is live at Delaware Valley High School this morning in Pike County. Hey there, Lauren.
Hey, Kelly and Chris. I'm at Delaware Valley. What school spirit? I'm getting ready to play Hungry, Hungry Hippos, but I need some safety equipment. Oh, and there it is. So, Jason, what's going to happen?
I'm going to push you.
Am I in good hands?
The best hands.
Am I in good hands?
We're going to win.
You know what? I need both hands for this, so I'm going to turn things over to Kiki. She wants to be a broadcast journalist, so maybe one day we'll see you on Eyewitness News.
Maybe one day, Lauren.
All right, guys, we're going to have Hungry, Hungry Hippos going on here. We have a bunch of people all lined up. The goal is to get as many balls into the basket as they can.
County's awake this morning. They have so much energy, and they showed up this morning. It's great.
My pep rallies in high school were never that fun, so.